Good morning, students. Welcome to English online class. My name is Alina Yami, and today we will learn the examples of letter F and letter G. Take out your alphabet recognition book and open page number 7. And do you know which letter is this? Yes, this is letter F. F comes after letter E. Okay? Now, do you know what is the sound of letter F? The sound of letter F is fa. F, fa. F, fa. F, fa, fox. F, fa, fox. F, fa, fox. F, fa, fan. F, fa, fan. F, fa, fan. F, fa, fish. F, fa, fish. F, fa, fish. One more time. F, fa, fox. F, fa, fan. F, fa, fish. Now turn your page. See page number 9. And this is letter G. This is letter G. And the sound of letter G is ga. G, ga. G, ga. G, ga, girl. G, ga, girl. G, ga, girl. G, ga, gift. G, ga, gift. G, ga, gift. G, ga, grapes. G, ga, grapes. G, ga, grapes. One more time. G, ga, girl. G, ga, gift. G, ga, grapes. So you all have to learn the examples of letter F and examples of letter G. See you in the next video.